The $10 billion choice card program is also part of the VA overhaul.
Well, the reason we're having this
at a veterans listening session in Anchorage, the new card is explained. It's a three-year pilot program to help reduce waiting times by giving qualified veterans more options to see doctors in the private sector.
The idea of it is to allow veterans to get access to care when they need it, and that 30 days is kind of the threshold, while the VA as a system nationally can build internal capacity.
There was a common theme during the listening session. The VA system is too complicated, say many veterans, including Kurt Ryan, who needs authorization to see a specialist in Anchorage. He says it used to be a quick, simple process. Now his requests get lost.
Well, last week I came in to get the authorization. The lady says, you're not supposed to be in this office. Go out of here. You have to call us. I mean, you have taken something extremely simple and made a massive, complicated mess out of it.
96-year-old World War II veteran Pete Hansen was also at the meeting. He's a snowbird living in Florida for most of Alaska's winter. His son-in-law spoke about the communication problem he's been having, trying to change address and phone number so that Hansen can get the care he needs in both states. But Hansen himself says he's had nothing but positive experiences with the VA, including through two operations.
So that you've been able to get the help that you need?
Oh, absolutely. It's like I tell everybody, I said, the nurses and everything, they were just super great. Just super great. I feel great. I have no aches or pain. And God, it's just great.